हैप्पी नवरात्रि टू ऑल ऑफ यू। ये नवरात्रि आप सभी के लिए बहुत शुभ हो, ऐसी प्रार्थना है हमारी। आई एम श्योर ऑल ऑफ यू आर अटेंडिंग द वंडरफुल होमास एंड चैंटिंग्स दैट आर हैपनिंग एट द आश्रम एंड ऑल द लाइव टेलीकास्ट आर कमिंग। सो इफ यू आर नॉट प्लीज, द होमास आर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम टुमारो। आज तक रुद्र पूजा तक चल रही थी, सवेरे रोज रुद्र पूजा रहती है, उसके बाद होमास रहते हैं नवरात्रि के। तो बहुत ही सुंदर वातावरण है वहाँ पे। और आप अपने घर में, अगर वहाँ आश्रम नहीं भी जा पा रहे, घर में बैठ के भी यू कैन यू नो वॉच देम एंड एन्जॉय द चैंटिंग्स एंड टेक द सोक सोक इन इन दैट ब्लिस ऑफ चैंटिंग्स, राइट? सच अ ब्यूटिफुल थिंग। एंड टुडे इज अ वेरी स्पेशल डे। वी हैव गॉट अ ट्रियो। It is not one, it is not two, we've got a trio. And the wonderful thing about this trio is that there are three generations of the same family. So we've got Patamma, welcome.
Welcome, Jai Gurudev.
And Patamma's daughter is Vijaya. Vijaya, welcome.
Vinaya.
Vinaya, welcome. What a wonderful thing, no? Two generations. And then we've got Smriti. Smriti, we have all known, you know, she was there earlier. Welcome back, Smriti. Such a wonderful thing to, you know, see three generations all from the same family. And I think the guru is Patamma. Patamma is the guru. Guruma. Patamma. You have to unmute yourself. We can't hear you. Yeah, now we can. So welcome all of you. Jai Gurudev. आप सभी का स्वागत है, वेलकम। एंड सो टुडे सत्संग इज वॉट डिवेटेड डिवोटेड टू देवी देवी शक्ति। या वी गॉट थ्री देवीज ऑल्सो इन द फ्रेम, वन फ्रेम, एंड वी गॉट वन देवी हियर एंड लॉट ऑफ अदर देवीज अराउंड। सो ओवर टू यू।
एंड सच अ लवली कलर, टुडे इज अ ऑरेंज कलर, देवी ऑरेंज कलर एंड एवरीवन इज
वाओ
ड्रेस्ड अप इन ऑरेंज, सो
वाओ
नाइस. यू All of you are looking so beautiful.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for giving us this opportunity to sing in the satsang.
And that too on a Navratri day, we are really very blessed to sing before all the vibrant people. Though we have met you already, but we are very happy to come again actually.
It is a pleasure that you know you were here for today's satsang. It is such a wonderful thing. Three Devi Shaktis,
Amazing.
no? Please, you can
Over to
start.
you. Yeah, start.
Thank you.
Niranjana
is a three generation satsang, so the senior most citizen will be more or less classical, and then the other generation will be light, and then as junior generation will be singing with the mixed western style.
Wow,
Very
wow,
nice.
three colors, wonderful.
Yeah.
Ganesh Vandana, what a wonderful start to the satsang with beautiful Ganesh Vandana.
Such a high energy, ekdam satsang ke starting mein hi energy ekdam high.
Please continue.
Thank you.
Such a that classical and modern, amazing mixture. Beautiful.
What a pleasure to see all the three so nicely synced up. You know, you're all singing so beautifully interlinked to each other. Wonderful. And what high energy you've created. Right in the first satsang, Pattamma created it. And now all three of you have really carried it so beautifully forward. Amazing. So beautiful. Pattamma, what age did you start singing? आपने गाना कब किस उम्र में शुरू किया?
What age you started for
satsang? I started learning music at the age of 8.
Wow.
And then I gave a performance at the age of 10.
Wonderful.
In Vani Mahal, Chennai.
Wow.
The accompaniments.
Superb, superb, so beautiful.
And I took music as my major subject, and I learned, and then I was a lecturer for music in Meenakshi Lingam Home Science College for some years before marriage.
Very good.
After that, I joined the school and I was working as a music teacher. Okay. And then art of living teacher. Now we'll continue the satsang.
Ah, yes. Very so good, nice. Very good.
सर्वमङ्गलमाङ्गल्ये शिवे सर्वार्थसाधिये चरण्ये त्र्यम्बके Thank you.
Feel this energy, this Devi energy in every cell of the body. Shareer ke kan kan mein is Devi Shakti ki urja ko mehsoos karte. Such a beautiful invocation of Devi Shakti. Let's feel it inside. Every cell, every tissue of the body is soaking in this energy. शरीर का हर कण इस देवी शक्ति में ओतप्रोत है महसूस करें. Take a deep breath in and let go. और लंबा गहरा सांस लें और जाने दें. Slowly and gradually, whenever you feel complete, you may open your eyes. What a beautiful invocation of Devi by three Devis. That's so amazing. This is the first time we are having, you know, three singers together, and that too from one family, and that too three Devis. So it's, we're really enjoying it. And it is really taking us deep inside the Devi Shakti. So wonderful.
We all are so blessed to have you all here today.
Jai Gurudev. I don't know whether you have come to South India to see the Navratri celebrations. We have Golu, where we display all the god and goddesses, and then we do puja every day, then chant Lalita Sahasranama, the Nayagiri Nandini. So if you can see, this is the Golu which we have at our home.
Wow, so beautiful. Wonderful. And how many Devis are there? So they all Devis?
Not only Devi, all idols. Like we have Krishna, Radha, then Dasavadaram. Then we have all Krishna's Leela completely.
Ashtalakshmi.
Yeah.
Our group together.
And we have human being also, like who are very famous, like Gandhiji. Then we have Baba, also Meera, okay. Who are like, who worship God. So each steps will have a significance, like the tops, the top of this top step will have certain gods to be displayed, like this. Okay. So the below one will be with all the human beings, like we have police wala, then we have a traffic police person, and then we have a cricket set also. So it's like, and it's something like all the people, all the kids will enjoy doing this. Like they show their creativity in decorating this Golu actually.
Very good. This is so beautiful.
Different sets of three.
Yeah, so you know, we also have something similar to this during Krishna Janmashtami.
Yeah, on Janmashtami
right?
day we that create, decorated like jhanki. So all the idols, toys, everything, we just decorate.
Beautiful. This is a great ritual. So you do it every year. Huh?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
In the past 65 years we are doing.
Wow. So amazing. The tradition is continuing. Huh?
The tradition
so
continues to next generation also, like all
so Smriti,
daughters
Smriti
and then the son also, we have the Golu at our home also. Now we are like, pandemic is one thing which is like a blessing in disguise. So we are very happy to be here for this Golu, like where we did this in the childhood. So we are very happy to do it now with more creativity. And Smriti and Shravan are getting this like wonderful opportunity to be here during this time actually.
Super, super. So Smriti, you're going to continue this tradition?
Yeah, sure. I'll be doing that.
Very nice. So amazing. So beautiful. Please carry on with the satsang. Yeah. Wonderful satsang.
Thank you.
वेरी नाइस, कंटिन्यू चालू रखते हैं, बहुत सुंदर।
आप लोग जब तीनों एक साथ में गाते हो ना, तो ऐसे नहीं लगता है कि तीन लोग ऐसे सिंक्रोनाइज करके गा रहे हैं, ऐसे लगता है कोई रिकॉर्ड चल रहा है, इतना इतना ज्यादा सिंक्रोनाइजेशन, इतना सुंदर है।
The voices are so much in chorus, na? So beautiful. And somebody is doing a very nice nitya. So thank you so much. Wonderful. I will bring them to highlight next time that they dance. Very nice. Please, chalu rakhi.
So now we'll be singing one of our favorite Devi songs. So it's like a combination of two songs. So hope you all like it.
Sure, sure.
Ananda bol, ma 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 ma.
क्लोज्ड फॉर सम टाइम, थोड़ी देर के लिए आंखों को बंद ही रखें। ये सुंदर गान की जो ऊर्जा है, द एनर्जी ऑफ दिस वंडरफुल सिंगिंग, लेट अस सोक इन दैट एनर्जी। इस गान की ऊर्जा को अपने अंदर ही महसूस करते हैं। शरीर ढीला, मन ढीला, पूरी तरह अंतर्मुखी। Take another deep breath in, लंबा गहरा सांस लेते हैं और जाने दें, छोड़ दें ढीला। एक और लंबा गहरा सांस, another deep breath in, let go. Whenever you feel complete, जब भी पूर्णता का अनुभव हो, धीरे धीरे आंखें खोलें।
Through your singing, you takes us to different zone. अपने गाने से आप बिल्कुल हमको कहीं और ही बिल्कुल कहीं और ले जाते हैं, पता नहीं कहाँ ले जाते हैं।
Transcending us completely. So amazing, no? And Gurudev says these nine nights are special. You know, they're special to go deep within. And that is why it's a time of cleansing. The mind, body and soul, the whole thing. You know, it's a cleansing time. So with this beautiful singing, our soul is also getting cleansed. All our negativity is coming out, getting washed away with this wonderful singing. So amazing, so blissful. And then all three of you are singing together. It's just, and this bhajan was so amazing. It was mixture of two or three bhajans, but amazing. Bahut hi sundar tha. Bahut hi amazing aaya. Se man kar raha hai, bas aise aankh band karke sunte rahe aap log.
Bahut achche se aapne pura preparation kiya hai. This is too good.
Yeah, chalu rakhte. Please continue. Before we start, you know, I was just thinking. So, Vinaya ji, what age did you start singing? Aapne kabhi shuru kiya gana?
Okay, so if I have to say, it's from the when I was in my mom's womb itself, singing has actually come, because she used to sing, and I have to say that my dad also is a one of the major part, like he encourages like anything. And yeah. You won't believe that when my mom sings, he will be identifying the ragas actually. So it's like, so he is also a vital part in that actually. And if and also we still remember, like in the school days, like art was not part of the studying actually. It was only studies, but only family or only we three sisters, we used to actually participate in all the art things, like dance or be it dance or be it singing. It will be, so that is the reason, like we imbibed that to our kids also, like we were telling that this we do it in our childhood and this is something you need to do. And if I have to say for Smriti also, like I was here when I was actually pregnant, and that was during this Navaratri again. It was like I was hearing all the songs and other things. So she's so involved in the music. That is so how she got into that one. And then,
so for Smriti also, it came in the womb only. Yeah?
Exactly. Yeah. And my, if I, then again, like from the childhood, then the college days, and then college days, like we used to sing in all the competitions. And like, I have to say myself that I was the only person, only female who was singing in during my college days. And like, it was all enjoyment, like all through my engineering career and then MBA also, like I was just singing. And then again, this continued during my work as well in offices. Like whenever we have this get together, we used to sing, but not the bhajans. Actually, you can, you know, like we will be singing all the film songs actually. And then again, after marriage, like my family, my husband's family, they were very supportive, and then they are all very fond of music. And my husband is like, for music, he will do anything. Like it's like that. So that's how it continues, still continuing actually.
It's a great tradition that you are all carrying forward. It's wonderful. And I know Smriti, it's so, you know, she's so blessed to have two teachers at home, you know, so wonderful. Yeah. And what was your Art of Living journey? How did it start? Who started first in Art of Living out of the three? Patamma.
It was in 2001, I entered into Art of Living. Yeah. I was actually suffering from arthritis, rheumatoid arthritis, and my leg was paining so much, I couldn't even walk. I had a lot of treatment, allopathic, ayurvedic, everything. Finally, I came to end point that I won't take any medicine. Then at that time only, their teacher came to Thakkalai in our place, and they started the class. Actually, my husband was about to go there, but he had tuition. So he asked me to go and sit for the intro talk. After intro talk, I became a devotee. And then I attended the first class. When I was doing the class itself, the third day itself, my ailment was somewhat better. And I could walk even. And I could even manage my things. Then I became mad after Art of Living, and I started singing there in the class. Then the teacher said, you can become an satsang singer. And then I developed that satsang songs also. And once Guruji came to Thakkalai, and we were waiting at the road, because they won't stop in the middle of their journey. But all of us sat on the road and we were singing song. Suddenly Guruji stopped and came and asked, is it Shivaratri? You were all sitting here and singing all the time, how is this possible? And he came and sat in the seat and spoke a few words. And he said, is there any teacher here? I said, I was sitting in front. He said, you become a teacher. Art of Living teacher, you become. And then I started my journey and I did all the courses. I was working as a teacher in the school. So I couldn't leave that and come as a Art of Living teacher. 2005, I became a teacher. And 2005, I retired. And then started the Art of Living journey. And when I started, the next class, I made my husband do that. And then slowly all my children did. All my son-in-laws and daughter-in-law, all are Art of Living people. All have done. That is my first criteria to become our family, to do Art of Living. All of them are in the same group. And really, this is a boon to us. Guruji has he has taken me in my hand, that I can surely say in every minute, every second, he is putting his hand and taking me throughout the journey. Without him, we can't do anything. Just if I imagine I want to seek him, he will come. Surely you won't believe me. It was really a miracle. So many times when I used to think, Guruji, I can't come. I am so late. I'm not able to come. You come and see me. Then the next day, there was a message that Guruji is coming to Nagarkoil. And I went there. I did the aarti for him. And then another time, every year he will be seeing like that. He will be coming somewhere or other. Once I had been to Bangalore for a marriage. At that time, they said, Guruji is not here. He is in Madhya Pradesh. Anyway, we went there to the ashram just to visit. And I was just standing there in the office. They said, Guruji is going to come within half an hour to ashram. It was really, I couldn't say anything. And I was standing in the pathway. A car came. Suddenly the car stopped and came back. And Guruji opened the window and asked me, Sokima Kela. He asked me in Tamil, are you okay? How are you? He asked me. I said, for this only I came all the way from there. I was having leg pain. I couldn't walk. But I still said, I will come to the ashram. I will stay there. I will see Guruji. And he came there and saw me. And then afterwards, all my family people also went there. And we all went to Guruji and said that we are going to have our 80th wedding anniversary. Then Guruji gave us 80th birthday for my husband. And he gave us gifts and he asked, gave us blessings. That was a day, really a blessing day for me. And every time, he won't believe me. Even if I think that Guruji should come, he will come in online classes also.
Absolutely. He's always there with all of us. And all right. I think all three of you should go together one day to ashram and sing in the satsang together. Yeah,
sing in front of him.
In front of Gurudev.
That is the wish of our family.
And I'm sure Gurudev is going to watch this satsang also. So he's already prepared to call you.
He's always everywhere. He'll be hearing.
Yes.
Yeah, he's hearing.
Yes. Beautiful. Please continue. Please continue the satsang.
Krishnam Vande Jagadguru Krishnam Vande Jagadguru Radhika Manohara Radhika Manohara Madana Gopala Radhika Manohara Madana Gopala Radhika
Bye.
बंद ही रखते हैं थोड़ा देर. लेट्स कीप आवर आईज क्लोज्ड फॉर सम टाइम. फील द एनर्जी ऑफ दिस वंडरफुल भजन इनसाइड एवरी सेल ऑफ द बॉडी, एवरी टिश्यू ऑफ द बॉडी, शरीर के कण कण में इस गान की ऊर्जा को महसूस करते हैं. एक लंबा गहरा सांस और धीरे धीरे छोड़ें. Another deep long breath in and let go. Whenever you feel complete, slowly and gradually you may open your eyes. धीरे धीरे आंखें खोलते हैं.
Through your singing, my heart is melting and coming out from my eyes. That love is oozing and coming out from eyes.
That's what Krishna is, no? Unconditional love. And Radha is the longing for that unconditional love. Isn't that so beautiful? You know, these bhajans, you know, they're so deep meaning. And Guruji sometimes explains the meaning of these bhajans so beautifully. But just the singing is, like Kanika is saying, you know, just the singing, you know, just... it does the job. You don't have to understand the meaning. You know, it just happens. So beautiful.
Please continue.
Thank you.
Keep our eyes closed for some time. After every bhajan, let us keep our eyes closed and soak in the energy. Take a deep breath in and slowly let go whenever you feel complete. Jab bhi poon tak anubhav ho, dheere dheere aankhein khole. Hamare ek bahut hi amazing volunteer hain, wo yahan par hain aur unka kal janmdin tha. Main unko spotlight pe lata hoon. Neeti, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Neeti.
Thank you so much.
Lots of love, blessings, hugs for you.
Lots and lots of best wishes to you for lifetimes to come. May you go deep into spirituality as you're already diving in. There's Varun. Varun is around.
He's not around, actually. He's not at home probably.
All the very best and keep
it was Mother Bobby Navratri, it was so good. Hum log meditation kar rahe hain. Amazing feeling at chanting this hour, you know. Sattva was so high, though I was missing it from past many days. But everything I was missing came back. So it was very and abhi bhi last mein I could join the satsang, but it is so amazing. It is so amazing. Such a blissful satsang this is. I'm so happy.
Wonderful, huh? Navratri and birthday time, Navratri time, so many beautiful things happening. I know you're a little unwell, but I'm sure you'll get well soon. That's okay. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Sing some birthday song for her, huh? Padma, yes. Love and blessings, Neeti. All the best.
Thank you, Vaya. Thank you, everyone.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Thank you so much, Didi. I think I'm feeling so good right now.
So many devis in the frame right now. No? I am the only one all out. All out. I don't know how much time you have, Padma, and aap log ke paas time hai, another one or two bhajans or you want to close, whatever you are comfortable.
We have ample time. So You sing, we just listen.
If you're okay, we can...
two more songs with this.
Okay. Yes, yes.
Okay, wonderful. Please carry on.
Gopi yena sang
एकदम ऐसे लग रहा है जैसे आश्रम के अंदर नवरात्रे में बैठे हैं. इट जस्ट लुकिंग लाइक जस्ट फील्स लाइक दैट वी आर सिटिंग इन आश्रम. जैसे नवरात्रि टाइम में देयर इज सिंगिंग, देयर इज नाइस ड्रेस्ड पीपल लाइक ऑल ऑफ यू, एंड देन देयर आर पीपल डांसिंग आल्सो इन ट्रेडिशनल वे.
गरबा गरबा नाइट दैट वंस इन नवरात्रि वन डे इन और फोर फाइव डेज पूजा वन नाइट इज गरबा नाइट. We all enjoyed so many years in ashram.
So beautiful. Nice to see so much of culture all around.
So the one who danced is my Mausi. So she's a Sreshi Natya teacher.
Wow.
And she's a Bharatanatyam dancer also.
Okay, so on the same frame in where the jhanki is there?
This Golu.
Golu, 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 yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, okay, wonderful. Okay.
Her name is Sri Vidya.
Oh, Srividya, welcome. So beautiful dance, wonderful. You know, we've also done Natya, you know,
Natya,
course
yeah.
once. So it was a Shiv, there was a Shiv song that we learned on. I don't remember which one was that. There was some Shiv song. It was wonderful. Yeah, please. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, babe.
Thank you, babe.
So now we'll be presenting a Krishna medley in a different form, and that's a surprise. So enjoy it.
Thank you.
लंबा गहरा सांस अंदर और शरीर और मन को ढीला छोड़ते हैं। सेटल डाउन। फील द एनर्जी इनसाइड द बॉडी, शरीर के अंदर ही ऊर्जा को महसूस करते हैं। इतना सुंदर ऊर्जा है, देवी शक्ति का, कृष्णा का, गुरु का, ऑल द एनर्जीज आर मैनिफेस्टिंग राइट हियर राइट नाउ इन दिस मोमेंट इनसाइड अस। बी अवेयर ऑफ दैट एनर्जी, दैट ब्यूटिफुल एनर्जी। एक और लंबा गहरा सांस, another deep long breath in and let go with a big smile on the face. Whenever you feel complete, you may open your eyes. धीरे धीरे आंखें खोले, मुस्कुराते मुस्कुराते। So beautiful, we had to all clap. What an amazing, amazing,
wonderful, melody. Wonderful evening we Super. All had.
Superb, you know, it was, the last one was like a cherry on the cake, you know, it was just awesome, very, very nice.
Thank you so much.
We just wanted to mix every type of music, like classical, western, everything. So we thought this is the best way to actually present.
Yes, and I think you did more than anybody's expectation. We are all soaking in bliss and absolutely amazing, amazing satsang. So thank you so, so much to all three of you.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, we thank you for giving us this opportunity, and we are very happy to actually sing. Pavanji, we need to tell that you are the lucky charm. Pavan and Kanika ji, both of you are the lucky charm, because our kids actually started singing in your satsang first, and after that they started get, like, people were asking them to sing. So thank you so much.
You know, we all have only one lucky charm. You know who that is?
Gurudev.
That is our Gurudev. So there is no other lucky charm. For all of us, only one lucky charm, and that is him. Okay? In our life, whatever is happening, it is all happening because of him. Yeah? So all the, but it is, he's just, it is just that, you know, his leela, you know, which is happening. We are all part of it. Yeah, we are playing our part in this. Wonderful, and so nice to see all three of you once again. Anybody wants to unmute
yourself,
share your feelings and thank them?
Pavanji, I am Manoj Bansal from Delhi only. And we are having a regular weekly satsang on every Sunday from 6 to 7:30. And Vinayaji and this total family is a part of our satsang, and every Sunday they come to that satsang and sing. And we have got from Bombay, from Ahmedabad, from other so many places that satsang is going on. And we started this satsang at the start of lockdown. And from then on, it has been, it is there without a fail on every Sunday.
Right.
So, and Vinayaji and her family, and they are the real charm of our satsang also, apart from Gurudev. So we will also request you, Vinayaji will share the things someday, Sundays you also come. And today, on our special request, we just completed our satsang in 15-20 minutes, and then all of us came here and joined this satsang.
So beautiful. Thank you so much, all of you, for joining in. It is a pleasure to have all of you along with us. You know, the Sangha energy is just increasing, which is so beautiful. Absolutely.
So I request you to, I invite you that next Sunday you please come and join the satsang, which sure. we are doing every yes. Sunday. We are doing it at 6 o'clock. That is fixed, and link is also fixed.
Very good. Very good.
Kumud Nayak ji also is there. From he is also a teacher from Art of Living. He is from Bombay. He is there with us, I think. And we are giving conducting
this. Thank you, Manoj. Yeah.
Thank
you. We'll see. Anybody else wants to talk about, and you know, such a wonderful satsang we had. You want to talk about the satsang? Share your feelings about the satsang today. You can unmute yourself and talk. किसी को बोलना है कितना सुंदर आज गान सत्संग हुआ उसके बारे में ये हमारी जो सुंदर जोड़ी है इनके लिए कुछ बोलने की इच्छा है अनम्यूट कर सकते हैं अपने आप को हाँ आपको अनम्यूट करना पड़ेगा आई थिंक आप बोल रहे हैं कुछ बट
या राइट हेलो हेलो ऑल ऑफ यू
हेलो
हेलो इट्स वेरी वंडरफुल दे आर our close relatives you know but the kid yeah, was a small child when I saw the child she was very small kid when I first happened to see her but I never thought that she will be singing in this manner in a Guruji's program it's a really blessed child
yes
very lovely I also bless her in a deed because being a relative I don't want to take your time much I just want to say really very happy very happy
thank you so much Anu aunty
oh you know my name very pretty yeah I love you oh my
still
lord
daughter in law
oh very nice
jai gurudev
ganjan bolo
ha amazing satsang tha aaj ka और आज तो ऐसा फील हो रहा था कि आश्रम में ही बैठे हुए हैं मतलब आंखें बंद करो तो ये लग रहा था कि बस आश्रम में ही ये सत्संग हो रहा है घर पर हो ही नहीं रहा है मतलब इतना अमेजिंग सत्संग था मजा आ गया थैंक यू सो मच
शैलान जी आप कुछ बोलेंगे
जय गुरुदेव That was a wonderful satsang. I think that requires a very big applause from us.
We thoroughly enjoyed it.
Yeah, and as Pavanji was saying, the last song was really an icing on the cake.
Yeah.
Apart from entertaining us a lot, it also set the standard. It set the bar high. And not only that, it gave us a new way of worship. Like everybody in this modern world likes to listen to Western form of music. But even Eastern knowledge can be delivered through Western music. So that was... something new that I came to know. Hats off to you, Bharti, Perema and Smriti.
Very good. And next week we'll see all three of you. Yeah? Is that what is happening? We'll talk. We'll discuss.
It'll be our pleasure.
Right. Anybody else? Kisi aur ko bhi bolna hai? Ha, Shaila aunty boliye.
Jai Gurudev. Aaj ka satsang mujhe bahut hi acha laga. Aur सत्संग करने की पहले मेरी तबीयत ठीक नहीं थी मैंने सोचा नहीं सत्संग में बैठूंगी और सत्संग के बाद मेरी चेतना बहुत बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है आई फील वेरी एनर्जेटिक जय गुरुदेव एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच द फैमिली दे सिंग वेरी स्वीट एंड मेलोडियस द वॉइस इज वेरी मेलोडियस एंड दिल को छूने वाली
जय गुरुदेव आंटी थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर काइंड वर्ड्स
ओके जय गुरुदेव एवरीबॉडी ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट आखिर में राधा रमन करेंगे क्या हां देन वी विल क्लोज राइट विद राधा रमन विल क्लोज ओके प्लीज
Maya Jai Shama Gauri Maya Jai Shama Gauri
So much to all three of you, and we should have you again and again. It was absolutely a blissful satsang. Thank you so much once again for coming together and singing so amazing satsangs, so amazing bhajans. And thanks to all of you for attending.
Thank you so much, Jai Gurudev.
Pitama.
Grace on us.
Yeah, it is there, yes.
Yeah, we are very grateful to Guruji for showering this grace upon us, and also all the listeners who came here, and all those who wished us. We thank every one of you. The Pavan is a Tamil word, gold.
Thank you, Pitamma. You made my day.
So you are a gold.
Next time she asks.
So Kanika ji is going to ask Pavan.
Kanika is gold. Also gold.
Yeah. I also
gold and gold mixed. Yeah. So happy and so thankful to you for giving us this wonderful opportunity.
So we'd also like to thank all the people who joined, encouraged us turning on the video, and I again thank Pavanji and Kanikaji for giving us such a wonderful opportunity. We really enjoyed a lot singing in this vibrant crowd. Thank you so much.
We enjoyed a lot. And today I came to know my name means gold. Pitamma, thank you so much. Next time she tells me I want gold, I'll say you already have me. Why do you need any more gold?
I always said Pavan, yani halka sa jhava ka jhoka. Now I'll say Pavan means gold.
Okay, Jai Gurudev, everybody.
Jai Gurudev.
Gurudev. Thank you so much. Jai.